So, we are about to dive into the final blended tutorial series of character design, modeling, and animation. Now, some of you might already have your own character, and that is fantastic. But for those of you who don't have your own model, or if you just plain suck at modeling, not a problem, I got you covered. I have spent the last 10 days preparing my very own personal base male and female model for you to download, study, edit, and use for whatever the hell you want. Absolutely free. I present to you Blenda and Blendo. The Blenda community has been absolutely amazing to me, and if it wasn't for the amazing support that you guys give here, I would not still be here making tutorials. So, to show my appreciation, I wanted to give back to you guys. Now, they're not perfect, and I work in low poly for game design, but these are the models that I use to build all my characters throughout college and my game on Steam. And when I say you can do whatever you want with the model for free, I really mean it. You see, normally when you download or purchase a model from a big site like TurboSquid, the model still does not and will never belong to you. Doesn't matter if you completely changed it or only used pieces of it. If you use someone else's model as a base to create your own, it is illegal to sell your work. And just so you know how serious they are about this, even if you use 1% of someone else's model to make your own, it is still considered copyright infringement. Which really sucks for new modelers, because creating the human body from scratch that doesn't look like absolute shit takes absolutely fucking forever. But it's the only way to make your work street legal. When I was making my first character, I almost gave up 3D entirely, because even after spending months and months and even years, getting a decent looking human body was such a painful, difficult, and slow experience. That is why when I finally finished a decent body, I used it as a base to create basically everything. And now I'm giving that base to you. Feel free to use them as the base for your own characters. And you can use those characters in a project, sell that project, or sell the character. Do whatever the fuck you want. I'm not gonna hunt you down and try and sue you. You don't need to pay me. This is my gift to you for all the support you've given me. The only thing I'm asking for is to be included in the credits. Also, don't be afraid to holler at me on Twitter and show me what you've made. I love seeing what you guys are up to when you make things. And since you're already here, I'll share a little background story about Blenda. The proportions for her body were all modeled after people I knew. Yeah, I was kind of known as the 3D kid back in middle and high school, and one of the hottest girls at the school was a good friend of mine. So I went up to her and told her, "You have the perfect body for a video game character. Would you mind posing for a few pictures? Nothing weird. All you gotta do is wear something real tight and take a few pictures." And she was totally cool with it. So the shape of this model was based off an extremely fit and athletic Japanese female. The proportions for the face are from another very attractive friend of mine. She was half American and half Chinese. Long, black, straight hair and beautiful gray eyes. I kid you not, she literally looked exactly like Kokoro from Dead or Alive. But the reference pictures she gave me that day set the standard for all my characters from then on. Also, this is a real ass. I won't say who it's from, but let me tell you, as I've grown older and dated more women, I've worked real hard on this ass for a very, very long time. If you know what I mean. Anyway, it's good stuff, so appreciate it. The hands, feet, ears, and eyes are commissioned by Eager Passion, because the ones that I make honestly just didn't look right. But the whole package turned out pretty good, so I'm pretty happy with it. I'd also really like to thank the Patreon squad for this as well. Continuing to make this kind of free content would not be possible if it wasn't for their support. If you like this kind of content and you're interested in supporting, then check out the squad. They're the ones who decide the direction of the channel, and they also know what I'm up to in between videos. The Patreon squad has also recently voted for me to create and model a completely new and original character for you guys. She's not done yet, but when she is, I wanted you guys to have something real nice to animate and program for future tutorials. So I hope you look forward to that, and I really hope Blenda and Blendo help with your projects. As always, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.